Steam updated the online record for the second time this month. Despite the fact that the winter sale on Steam ended on the 5th of January, the service still managed to set another record online, for the second time in less than 10 days of January. The first time the record was set on the 2nd of January, then the indicator of online on Steam was 27.9 million people. The latest record is not much different from the previous one, but it is still set, 28.23 million users. It is important to understand that these statistics are the number of users who have launched the Steam client. It should not be confused with the number of users who are directly in the game. To do this, Steam has a separate statistical parameter, and it follows that the end of the sale naturally reduced public interest in games. If 8.2 million users were present in various games on January 2nd, now it's 7.8 million. As long as the pandemic does not recede and does not even think about doing so, news about more and more new records from the field of video games and related fields will continue to come. It will be interesting, of course, to live until the end of the pandemic and the return of people to their usual lives and see if the statistical indicators of this segment of the world market will sink or not. And this will certainly happen, if, of course, 2 years of seclusion did not change the worldview of people to Hikon.